So about environment mastery, no? So we'll be talking about the environment where we'll be doing business. Go ahead. Okay, so ito na lang kami, iPhone goes global. Okay? Next. Okay, so of course, last time I told you about Uganda, right? Okay, so forward tayo, next stage. Okay, Uganda is a landlocked country. It is in the middle of Kenya, South Sudan, Congo, Rwanda, Tanzania. The economy of Uganda has great potential. Blah, blah, blah. But as far as I know, from what we were discussing, 45 million yung population of Uganda. Tapos yung kapitbahay niya, si Kenya, 47 million. And they have a developing economy. And the important thing is, for Africa, MLM is still very fresh. Ang MLM sa Africa parang 10 years ago sa Pilipinas. Now, 10 years ago, yung wala pang kumpanya, website pa lang, hindi pa rehistrado, may pay-paying na. No? Kwentuhan pa lang sa papel, nagpapayad na. Ganun sila sa katap sa networking. Tapos nakita pa nila yung iPhone na sobrang legit, kaya talagang mali na bago sila. No? Every day we get offers to open in different African countries or nations. Every day, pinuputakli ako ng messenger, PM, no? Ng mga Africans na gustong dumirekta sa akin, nag-o-offer na magbukas ng opisina sa bansa nila. Next. Yan, yung sinasabi ko nga, compared to the rest of the world, networking is relatively new in Africa. Okay, there are just a few networking companies operating there, and most of them are para ano nyan, ganyan, vitamins, ganyan, no? So the demand for these products is expected to grow rapidly as more Africans rise above the poverty line and demand for products that will improve the quality of their lives. Pareho lang sa Pilipinas. No? Ba't naman kayo nandito sa iPhone? Kasi gusto nyo buminawa, gumanda ang buhay nyo. Next. Okay, so update about Bahrain. No? Go ahead. Now, Bahrain is a country with a small population. It is between Saudi Arabia and Qatar. Okay, yun yung value ni Bahrain. Tapos, the Bahraini currency, I think, is saying the second highest value in the world. And there's estimated 40,000 Filipinos in the region. And the Bahraini government allows the hosting of Filipino workers in the kingdom and has implemented programs and policies that are beneficial to the Filipino community. So it's, I would say, a friendly country, no, for the Filipinos to do business. Next. With the flourishing business landscape, aided by relaxed regulation, infrastructure investment, they're open to MLM business with an estimated 2.2 million Filipinos in the region. Now, open sila to MLM as long as registered ka. Hindi pwedeng fly by mail. Now, hindi pwedeng unregistered. Next. Okay, sa Italy naman. No? Yan, pumapalapak si Gilas Italy. Anyway, I'll give you copies of the PowerPoint. No? Para dun sa mga, para clear yung images and figures. Next. Okay, so Italy has 60 million no, population, malaki. 23rd in the world. Okay, Milan is the largest metropolitan area and is one of the wealthiest in Europe, no? City of Milan. It's one of the four fashion capitals and visited by 8 million visitors every year with 165,000 OFWs. Marami ba yan? Marami. Kasi sa Batangas, ang members ng Gila sa Batangas, 17,000 pa lang. Samantalang dito, 165,000 na ang OFW sa Milan or sa Italy. Next. And Italy is one of the direct selling hubs. No? Maraming direct selling companies sa Italy. No? Both foreign and local. And sabi nyo, these sales nila, 2.9 billion ang sales sa Italy ng mga different direct selling companies. Dollars yan ha, yen pesos. Okay, so this is about 150 billion. Ang benta natin 2.2. Ito 150 billion. So sobrang laki yung market.